Man, Florida State tripping. This might be the greatest player they ever had.